done, and we've had our fun. But this isn't the end of our story. So for nostalgia's sake, let's just take a break. Sit back and take inventory. We've done so many wondrous things, and there's still so much to do. But I make the most of every day whenever I'm with you.
Because
it's not about the summer sun, or even all the things we've done. It's not about the change in the weather. It's just about the time we spend with our family and with our friends. It's just about the time spent together.
It's just about the time, not the weather. It's just about the time spent together.
Simple with a cool roller coaster, an awesome beach party, then we raced our cars. We were one hit wonders with a big hit song, and in a special two-parter we sent Candace to Mars. We got treehouse robots, honey, Bigfoot and a mummy, got the band back together and our parents too.
When my brothers got busted, it was only a dream.
But who had that dream? Was it Perry or you?
Actually, I think my dream was inside of Perry's dream.
My mind is blown.
There's been 104 days of summer vacation. We've had a lot of fun and sung a lot of songs. So now it's time for a big celebration, cause it's been a great summer, and we thank you for coming along.
Thank you all for coming along.
Thank you all for coming along.
I'm 6'2" and I fight a little platypus. You think I'd be victorious just every now and then? I've had a whole lot of schemes and a lot of enablers, but I fail
over and over and over and over and over.
Fun,
we spent a day fighting pharmaceutical zombies. Would have solved cold fusion, but did fashion instead. We met Clint Balloon and me and the late nose monster, but we're still baffled by the giant floating baby head. We played RDZ9 and Football X7. We went round the world and to the very edge of space. We met our doppelgangers in the second dimension. Isabella kissed me, but I got my mind erased.
You just wait 10 years.
There's been 104 days of summer vacation. We've had a lot of fun and sung a lot of songs. So we think it's time for a big celebration. And it's been a great summer, so we thank you for coming along.
Anyone want some pie?
Yes, we do.
It's just about the time we spent together.